We've talked a lot about IoT at TechCon. There's a lot going on there, obviously. We've introduced, you know, different elements and phases around Embed Cloud, Embed OS, all the elements kind of going forward. I think the real emphasis here is that there is a lot going on in this space, and we're making a lot of key investments. And it goes without saying that security is so vital to everything that's going on in this space. And hopefully the security manifesto that we put out, first time we've obviously done anything like this, you got something out of it. You think that hopefully you can support it and get behind it. We think, again, this is a kind of thing that takes a village. There's a lot of questions about PSA. Having a requirement around really how to build secure platforms, ensuring that there's adherence to a set of standards. We open source the firmware. We want to get people behind this. It's extremely vital that the industry gets behind something that is standard and common that can build platforms going forward. This is the last TechCon that we're actually going to have here in Santa Clara. We've actually kind of grown beyond this space. So next year in 2018, we're going to be in San Jose. I think it'll be even bigger and better. Again, all the partners who have helped us as an event, thank you so much. All the partners who have been with us for all these years, thank you so much.